Two millennia ago, China's Han Dynasty and the nomad Xiongnu to the northwest were at war. During a reconnaissance mission, Han General Li Ling and 5,000 foot soldiers encountered the overlord of the Xiongnu, leading 30,000 cavalrymen, clearly expecting to win an easy victory. Instead, a deadly hail of projectiles killed nearly 1,000 of his men. Li Ling's secret was the crossbow, a very powerful and effective weapon. It's believed to be an innovation of the Han Dynasty, designed to fight the riders of nomadic tribes. It's said that Qin Shi invented the crossbow during China's Warring States period. Research, however, indicates the crossbow must have appeared many centuries earlier than that, as far back as the Xiong and Zhou dynasties. But its use only became common during the 5th century BC. In the Art of War, Sun Tzu listed bolts and crossbows as important military supplies. An effective long-range weapon, the crossbow played an important role in many battles.
但是呢，当步兵兴起，也就是进入铁器时代以后，那么弩在这个战场上的使用就变得很多了。等到了骑兵时代呢，也有这么一个规律，就是说骑兵越多，弩的重要性就越下降，弓的比例越高。但是，一旦战马消耗完了，像汉西汉的时候，那么这个弩的重要性马上就上升，一直到宋，对弩的重视程度是最高的。The
Han Dynasty faced incursions from the cavalry of nomadic tribes. So the military turned to the crossbow. The Han army created divisions that were armed with the latest innovations of the crossbow. Wu Jinggeng has created many ancient weapons. He is now working on a Han Dynasty crossbow. A crossbow typically consists of three parts: a bow, a stock, and a trigger mechanism. For over 1,000 years after its invention, the Chinese crossbow maintained a leading position, mostly because of the complex design of its trigger mechanism. Ba Tu is a Mongol archer who received training in archery from an early age. He explains the difference between a bow and a crossbow. The crossbow prod is very short compared to a bow, resulting in a short draw length. This leads to a higher draw weight in order to store the same amount of energy. The ancient Chinese created a unique method for the archer to pull the string with both his arms and legs. Thus, the prod could be ready to shoot for some time with little effort, allowing more time to aim.
The first time I caught this bow, shot out, I was a little afraid. Shot out, it had a kick. I saw that my Mongol bow was about the same.
The essential part of the crossbow is the trigger mechanism. The complex mechanical design of the ancient Chinese crossbow was so beautiful that some experts even compared it to the modern invention of the rifle. It is truly a great accomplishment in ancient weapons design.
工业文明史的一个最重要的一个标志，甚至科技文明史的一个标志。它是我们人类文明史上第一个能够称之为机械的东西。我们汉语中的机械两个字，机就是来源于母鸡。
The crossbow underwent many innovations, mainly to increase its power and perfect the trigger mechanism. In the Han Dynasty, a bronze case outside the trigger cocking device greatly increased power. It was an innovation that's seen as a milestone in the history of the crossbow.
那么，所以它在这个实战中会可以承受更大的这个弦的张力，因此就会可以使得这个箭的射程会更远，杀伤力会更强。
In the centuries before the Qin Dynasty, there were many types of arrowheads. They were usually made of bronze. However, Han Dynasty arrowheads were commonly made of iron and had a pyramid shape. The change in material and shape led to better stability and penetration, which made it much easier to pierce armor and cause fatal wounds. A demonstration effectively shows the weapon's killing power. The Xiongnu were the biggest menace to the Han Dynasty. Almost all history records on the use of crossbows are related to battles between Xiongnu cavalry and Han infantry. Bai Meng Chen, editor of Weapon Magazine, and Kong Qing Shan, a forensic scientist, set up a target at 50 meters with pork covered by Xiongnu leather armor. They plan to demonstrate the power of the Grand Yellow Crossbow. With crossbows, the Han infantry was able to resist the Xiongnu riders. The Xiongnu, extremely skillful in horsemanship and archery, suffered unprecedented setbacks when they first encountered the Han infantry armed with crossbows. The accuracy of the crossbow was far greater than that of the ordinary bow. In the competition between bows and crossbows, two commonly used weapons at the time, the crossbow had the edge. For long-range weapons such as these, the most important consideration was their pulling force. Our researchers have prepared a test to find out the difference between bows and crossbows in terms of energy level using a custom-made pull testing system. The first test subject is a replicated hand crossbow.
0.38千米，这个数据挺有意思的。因为我印象里，这个西方威力最强的这个长弓啊，就是英国长弓或者叫威尔士大弓，它的这个拉力大概是36千克，咱们这个等于0.38千牛换算过来应该是38.77千克，那就是说拉力比它这个英国长弓还要大。
This is a Mongol bow, a precious item in Batu's collection. It's similar to the Xiongnu bow, with a few minor differences.
现在是0.02千牛，也就是200牛，换算成千克，
那就20.4千克。
嗯，对。
哦，那这数据已经很可观了。你想，它是马上弓，马上弓的话，它开弓要靠这个腿去这个夹住马背，再加上一个马蹬的力量。说它在马上能够开20千克的弓，那么在地面上就能够开120千克。
The crossbow has a much bigger pull force than a bow.However, the bow is much simpler in structure and easier to operate. But does the complex structure of the crossbow translate into much greater velocity and range? The researchers will test the trajectory, velocity, and range of the bow and the crossbow.
Okay.那么我们在讨论这个箭的飞行距离的时候，一般要考虑的最主要的三个因素就是初速，那么就是它最初的动能是多少，还有就是弹径，那么它的风阻是多少，最后就是它的重量。那么这个我们可以算出一个这个最后这个箭在天空的飞行的时间和飞行的距离。
The initial velocity of an arrow from a bow is 35.9 meters per second, and the crossbow is 42.2 meters per second. With the same wind speed, humidity, and shooting angle, the range for a bow is 125 meters, while the crossbow 180 meters. The test confirms history records from the Western Han Dynasty.In battles between Han infantry and Xiongnu cavalry, the crossbow in many ways outperformed the bow. Another consideration is how different types of arrows affect the power of the bow and the crossbow.
对，2.5到3码，
哎，
大概就是三，
不到三公分，
不到3公分，
是说明这个箭呢，如果在近距离这么直瞄射击情况，威力也是不小的，动能上瞅着还是不如那个，
还是不如弩，
这因为这个，那个动能，我觉着要是打到骨质上，就会
能击穿，
这个对骨质这个到肋骨就给阻挡住了。
The crossbow has a much stronger pull force, which means more range and greater killing force. The battles between Li Ling's infantry and the Xiongnu cavalry continued. The Book of Han says that the Xiong Nu had mustered a force of more than 80,000 men. The number of arrows the Han infantry shot in a day totaled nearly 100,000, causing severe casualties among the Xiong Nu cavalry. The advantages of the crossbow were obvious, but it had a weakness. It was not as flexible as the bow.
好，那我们预备，开始。
It takes an average of 45 seconds to shoot an arrow with a crossbow. Is it fast enough to respond to a cavalry charge? When a horse gallops, it may reach 60 kilometers per hour. If the distance between the two warring sides is 600 meters, a cavalry charge may reach the enemy's front line in 40 seconds. This is not enough time for an archer to reload. How could Li Ling's infantry repel the Xiong Nu cavalry? The archers were usually divided into three units, and each would shoot in turn. Each unit followed the other, ensuring the hail of arrows could continue unabated.
In
the Han Dynasty, the archery units were the most important part of an army. History records say it took 3 years to train an archer and 3 days to shoot a crossbow. Another test will prove if this is true. Two men of the same age and similar physical shape, with no prior experience in archery, will take part in a competition, one armed with a bow, the other using a crossbow. After brief training, they are brought to the shooting range. Each stands 15 meters from the target. Each man is given 3 chances to shoot. The result will be decided by the rings they hit.
努的优势肯定就是一个是精确，一个是这个我们说每一箭的这个动能相似，还有一点最重要的就是培训容易。你像我这次是因为有巴图老师这个很丰富的射击经验，所以他给我讲了很多的窍门。那我现在近距离上马了，但实际上在历史上呢，训练一个马上弓箭手至少要3年。
crossbow is more accurate because of a unique trigger with a well-designed mechanical aiming device. This is a crossbow trigger from the Western Han Dynasty. It was attached to a scale, which meant those who revised the crossbow must have discovered the projectile followed a parabolic path. This innovation allowed the Han archers to adjust the shooting angle based on the readings on the scale and the range estimate. With the alignment of the range, the bolt, and the target, accuracy was increased. In a sense, the scale on the crossbow is rather similar to a modern gun sight. After fighting for 10 days, the Han infantry ran out of bows. With the crossbow units paralyzed, it was defeated by the Xiongnu infantry, and General Li Ling surrendered. Despite his defeat, this battle was recorded in history as a classic because his infantry of 5,000 was able to hold off the 80,000 strong Xiongnu cavalry for 10 days, causing severe enemy casualties.
Nu在军队中装备的比例呢，它和这个弓，它实际上是个跷跷板。当这个就是某一个朝代，比如说汉唐，它的马匹多的时候，它非常重视弓，弩的这个地位就会下降。
Since its invention, the crossbow has played an important role in battles between the central dynasties of China and the nomadic border tribes. Although it's no longer used as a military weapon, its accuracy and killing power are still quite impressive. History states that a Mor Dao is an extremely sharp knife with a long handle. When used with the cavalry within its range, it allowed the user to cut down both man and horse with one blow. However, no archaeological evidence has been found to confirm its existence. Join us again as we explore the mysteries revolving around this weapon, the Mor Dao.